In today's video, I built myself a custom keyboard. It was quite fun to do it, and there's gonna be a small part of me building it with some sound tests and stuff, and I hope you enjoy it. Afterwards, there's gonna be like ASMR gameplay, exactly. Have fun with it, bye. So I did some research and like looked up stuff online, and I found some parts that I liked a lot, and since they are all made in like China, it took quite a long time to get them to my location. But after everything was acquired, I could finally start. But after everything was arrived, I could finally start. First, I had to put the switches in, which took me quite a long time. As you may see, I'm not good at it. It took me quite a long time for some switches. This is like 10 times speed, times 4 speed, that means like times 40 speed, and it's still like 40 seconds, something like that, yeah. But it was fun. I messed up with some and I had to replace them, but yeah. In the end, it all worked out. After I was done with plugging in the switches, I started putting on the keycaps, and that was quite quick, so I didn't record it, yeah. Here's what it looked like afterwards, and a short sound test as well. And even though this sounded a lot better than my old keyboard that you can hear in the background right now, I felt like there was more. So I modded it, and that's what it sounds like now. Now I'm just gonna leave you with some keyboard ASMR gameplay. Yeah, I hope you have fun with that, and bye.